You make me feel these days. Something getting dry for your baby girl. Smoking near the top for your baby girl. Burn somebody blood for your girl. You make me feel these days. Coming out my body for your baby girl. Wipe them like the snotty for your baby.
Okay, y'all. So this is the day before we went to Atlanta. So I had to get my nails together. So stay tuned.
Come and hop on this pony. Come and hop on this pony. I can knock down in your roses. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Can I knock down in your roses? I wish I had a cute little black. Y'all be at Target. I found these. They are super cute, girl. The back of the feet. Okay, we gotta go. But this is my look for the baby shower. The colors are pink, melanin colors. So I think I'll be cute.
You want the same thing or you gonna do it?
What's
voice or better. Coming soon. These are so pretty. Oh my God. These houses will be my house one day, okay? This is not a apartment. Okay? This is the one I was taking out of.
And I speak life and light.
Hey, okay, mama can still get low with it. Y'all, look at Target. I thought this thing was closed. Got my Starbucks. Now I'm headed to my hair appointment. Y'all. I'm getting a braid wig. If y'all can't tell, this is a wig. I've never seen Target so empty. Y'all, look at Target behind me. It's like nobody in here. But yeah, I'm about to get my hair braided or my wig braided. And I'm so excited. So I'm about 18 minutes away from my appointment because I had to stop and get some breakfast. So yeah. I'll see y'all when I get there. Gonna be so cute.
Oh, you might don't need it.
You don't see it? I'm trying to show the before.
Near dirty.
They know we not, man. Do.
This is the braids on my full lace wig. Before. We'll be back for the after.
It's
$15, but lift. Almost there. I'm so in love.
Where we at?
Look at those parts though. Yeah. Okay, y'all, so she just finished my hair. Now I'm about to do my edges, but y'all, this is a braided wig. Like, period. Sitting in the chair for hours, who? I mean, I did wait, but I didn't have to. But I just wanted it customized for my head. And she did it so perfect. All that's left is me doing my baby hairs, but getting to it. Just the edges, y'all. So cute. And this is a wig. So. I'm in love with this wig. When I say I'm in love with this wig, what if I would just do this wig out? Because of all the holes I'd have put it in. It's your little clip thread. Sew it up. Get a scalp. Y'all know. Get a scalp, y'all. All I do is do my baby hairs. Let me see your glass.
I'm just calling to say I.
It's gonna be good for now. this is how they look right now. But I'm gonna go in and comb them out when they dry. This is how it looks. So she just gotta dip them.
Ready to move. Mother does.
Period. Show them the length. Yeah. Okay. Mm-hmm. It's back blurry.
It is. Go to very good. Yeah. She laid and parlayed.
Not laid and parlayed.
Pictures. I got these, but then I got some better ones, some other ones. Oh my! Oh, here you go. So I don't know if I'm gonna do these or these. Oh, these is giving up. These is giving. Yep, just these for me. Amazing. Lip gloss in the color. It's called. So pretty. I had to get another one. This is cute. Oh yeah, so I put clear on top. So cute. So freaking cute.
Always want you to beg me for. And I know you noticed I've changed, but I'll be on it always, always and forever. In a perfect world, you're understanding. I'm not a perfect girl. I would drop my fears at the door. I would only bring myself and nothing more. And you let me be a woman.
You said you were different, but you're the same. Stranger, how can I tell you? How can it have been that was just like you? I do not need you, 'cause you are just like them.
Y'all, Nunez up in here getting complimentary snacks. All kind of stuff. Coffee.
Not next, Mom. It's a bad motherfucker. When you bite into a cream fill and shoot all of your mouth, glitter. Fat bitch.
And we ain't even no guess. Like, who does this? Look at the coffee. Y'all, he getting coffee. We not even getting. No, I never seen nobody do the most and ain't got no boom. Okay. Braided Wig by Mia. She do hair right.
Thank you.
But this is how it look. So cute. So neat. The braids are so pretty. Trust.
Okay, y'all. So my main goal for today is to get content. Like, I'm not playing about this content. So we finna type in these makeup looks back out. Hair looks, as y'all can see, I got my full lace wig on. The install video should be somewhere in this video, or y'all can go on my TikTok, which is Bougie Black Girl, the same as my YouTube or my Instagram, which is Bougie the Artist. So I'm gonna get dressed, y'all. I'm gonna go see my guy, baby, and make some content. So come on, y'all. And this, ooh, I just love my hair.
I just wanna have some fun. Don't tell me what could be done.